Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing lots of studies and also playing lots of games. So have you ever helped your elders in household work? How can you help them? See, Arun went to the market with his father. Now they both are coming back. So by looking at the picture, can you tell me how is Arun helping his father? Yes. Right. You have guessed it right. He has picked some load for him. Okay. Now tell me, what is Ananya doing in the kitchen? Her mother had asked her to keep the water-filled pot at its right place. And she did it. Can you also help in such work? How much can you carry? Come children, let me tell you a funny story. It is about a donkey who had to carry a lot of load every day. So, let's begin the story. Sandeep had a donkey. Sandeep had kept it to carry the load. Every day, he would load the donkey with heavy sacks of salt and take it to the market. In the market, he would sell the salt and get a lot of money in return. This was the routine. On the way, there was a river. They both would cross the river every day. One day, while crossing the river, the donkey slipped into the river water. And when he got up, he felt that the sacks had become lighter in weight. Do you know why was it so? Have you ever put salt in water? If you do so, what will happen? The salt will get mixed in water. Yes, so that's what happened there also. When the donkey fell down in the river along with the sacks, much of the salt got mixed in water. And so the donkey found the sacks much lighter in weight. So now the donkey was very happy. And he went to the market happily. But children, tell me about his master, Sandeep. Was he also happy? No, he was not happy. His salt was wasted. So now he would get lesser money. So he was not happy at all. But what could he do? The salt had already gone. So they both went away. Next day, they again went to the same river. The donkey did not want to carry heavy load. So he thought of a trick. He took a dip in the water. Oh, the sacks got lighter. And the donkey was happy again. He went to the market happily. Now he decided to do this every day. He liked this trick very much. But children, was it right to do like this? Would his master Sandeep be happy with this? No, not at all. So, do you know what did Sandeep do? He decided to teach the donkey a good lesson. He also thought of a new trick. Next day, in place of salt, he loaded the donkey with big sacks of woolen clothes. They both reached to the river again. And the donkey again took a dip in water. He thought he was acting very smart. But do you know what happened next? All the woolen clothes soaked a lot of water and became very heavy. You must have seen at home that woolen clothes become very heavy when they are wet. Now the donkey was shocked. He wondered what had made the sacks so heavy. He could not carry so much load. So he started crying loudly. Thechu! Thechu! He had got a good lesson. Okay, tell me now. Will he ever play such tricks again? No, never. So children, did you like this story? Okay, let's go to a park now. See, Raju has gone to play in the park. I think he wants to play on seesaw. But he is all alone. He needs someone to sit on the other side. Hey, look! Rani has come to play with him. Can they play on the seesaw now? No, they can't. Can you tell me why? Why can't Raju and Rani play on the seesaw? Have you ever sit on a seesaw with someone who is very heavy or very light? Can you play seesaw with someone like this? Okay, tell me, who is heavier here, Raju or Rani? Yes, Raju is heavier than Rani. Look, Aslam has come to help him. Oh, now Raju's side has gone up. Tell me why. Is Raju heavier or lighter than both? Yes, right. Raju is lighter. That's why his side has gone up. Now Raju has got an idea. He can keep his bag with him to make the weight equal. So tell me, what will happen now? Both sides have come to an equal level. Now their feet can touch the ground. Oh, they are so happy. So tell me, why did both the sides came to the same level? This is because Raju's weight and his bag's weight was equal to Aslam's and Rani's weight. Okay children, now tell me, if we keep some objects on a seesaw, then which side of the seesaw will come down? Heavier side or lighter side? Let's try to do it. Here we have a watermelon and one pumpkin. So guess which one will bring the seesaw down? Yes, you are right. Watermelon is heavier than pumpkin. It will make this side of seesaw go down. Now see, here we have a water-filled pot and a water bottle. So tell me, which one is heavier? Yes, yes. Think and answer. Pot is heavier. Okay, now tell me, two glasses of water will be heavier or lighter than an empty plastic jug? Have you ever tried to pick such glasses of water? If yes, then you must be knowing that glass objects are heavier than the plastic objects. So now tell me, a bucket is heavier or lighter than a cup? Have you ever tried to lift a bucket filled with water? So, is it heavier or lighter than the cup? Okay, now let's look for the lighter objects. Tennis ball or football? Which one is lighter in weight? Football is heavy. Tennis ball must be lighter. A bag or a geometry box? Okay, now tell me, which is lighter? A pencil or a book? Come children, let's listen to another story now. Once there were two rabbits, Chicky and Mickey. They both found a bag full of carrots. Do rabbits like to eat carrots? Yes, they like carrots very much. So they started fighting with each other. Chicky said, I will eat the bigger carrot. So Mickey said, No, I am bigger. I will eat the bigger carrot. So they kept on fighting. On seeing this, Chotu monkey came to help them. He said,
May I help you?
So Chicky and Mickey said, Yes, yes, why not? We both want to divide the carrots equally. But some carrots are bigger and some are smaller. We don't know what to do now. So Chotu monkey said,
Okay, wait, I will bring something for you. It will help you in dividing the carrots equally.
So children, guess now. What will Chotu bring for them? Which object can help us in dividing the carrots equally? Yes, you are right. It was a weighing scale. We also call it a balance. Can you draw its picture? If yes, then draw it. So children, you know what? Now, Chicky and Mickey were very happy because they got equal carrots. Do you also eat carrots? So how much carrots do your parents buy at one time? My father has bought carrots many times. And most of the times, he brings 1 kilogram of carrots. So do you know how does the vegetable seller weigh the carrots? Yes. Think and answer. You are right again. He also uses a weighing scale. Look. Let's look at Simran now. Simran's father wants to pick a few things from the storeroom and keep it in the kitchen. Simran wants to help his father. Let's see what all things are there. 5 kg atta, 2 kg sugar, 2 kg dal, 1 kg ghee, 2 kg cooking oil, 5 kg rice, and 1 kg salt. So tell me, which bag can Simran carry? She is a little girl, just like you. So I think she cannot carry 5 kg atta. But 2 kg sugar, yes, I think she can carry this one. 2 kg dal also. 1 kg ghee, yes, this she can carry very easily. 2 kg cooking oil and 1 kg salt. This also she can carry easily. But not the 5 kg rice bag. She has her father, her mother, and a little sister in her family. So let's try to guess who can carry which bag. So first of all, think and tell me, which bags can her father carry? Simran's father is a grown-up man, so he can carry any of these bags. Okay, then what about her mother? She is also grown up, so she can also carry any of these 5 kg, 2 kg or 1 kg bags. Okay, so which bag can her little sister carry? Oh, her sister is so small, maybe 2 or 3 years old. So she cannot carry any of these. Okay, now tell me, can Simran carry any 2 bags together? If yes, then which ones? Yes, think about it. Look at the picture and answer. See, Simran can carry 2 kg of sugar. So she can easily carry 2 bags of 1 kg each. And which 2 bags weigh 1 kg? Yes, tell me. That's right. 1 kg ghee and 1 kg salt. Look, children, here we have a few pictures of animals. Crow, elephant, donkey, and a dog. And here, on the other side, we have a few objects. A ball, bag of sugar, logs of wood, and a leaf. So, can you tell me which animal can carry which object? Crow. Crow is the smallest of all. Can it carry a ball or the sugar bag? Logs of wood. Oh no, it cannot carry that. And a leaf? Yes, a crow can easily lift a leaf. Then there is the elephant. So what will elephant carry? Oh, it is so big. It can carry even the heaviest object. So which object is heaviest in them all? Ball, sugar bag, or the logs of wood? The heaviest of all are the logs of wood. So elephant should carry them only. Now it's donkey's turn. And after that is dog's turn. Dog is going to carry the ball only. I have seen many dogs playing with a ball. So the donkey may carry the sugar bag. So children, now here we have a few activities which you have to try on your own at home. So first of all, hold a newspaper in one hand and hold your mathematics book in the other one. Now pick them both and try to tell which one is heavier than the other. So children, what do you think? What is heavier, newspaper or mathematics book? You are absolutely right. The book is heavier than the newspaper. Okay children, now pick a pencil in one hand and a marker or pen in the other one. Pick them both together in different hands and try to tell which one is lighter than the other, pencil or the marker. Yes, you are right. Pencil is lighter than the marker. Okay children, can you make a weighing balance on your own? It is very easy. Take a stick and tie some threads on both the ends of this stick. Now take two lids of some old cans. Make three small holes in each of these lids and tie with the threads. In the middle of the stick, insert a pin or a nail to make the handle. You can also make it by tying a thread. Now your weighing scale is ready. So children, now keep a lemon on its one side and a tomato on the other. And now look carefully. Which side goes down? Yes, you will notice that the side which has tomato has gone down. It means that tomato is heavier. Now keep a rubber ball at one side and a plastic ball on the other. Now try to guess. Which side will go down? Yes, plastic ball is lighter than the rubber ball. So side with the rubber ball will go down. Children, if your mother buys rice for you, then how much rice does she buy at one time? Almost 5 kilograms. There is a girl named Anita. She went to a grocery shop with her family. In her family, she has her father, her mother, and also her older brother. From the shop, his father bought 10 kg rice, 5 kg sugar, 2 kg salt, and 1 kg dal. So tell me, who would carry the heaviest object? 10 kg rice. Would it be carried by her or her brother? No, it would be carried by her father or her mother. Okay, tell me, who would carry the lightest object? Yes, right. Anita would carry the lightest of all. Can you also tell that how much weight did they buy in all? 10 kilogram plus 5 kilogram plus 2 kilogram plus 1 kilogram. So how much does it make? Yes, by adding them all, we get to know that it was 18 kilogram weight in all. Okay children, now tell me, which one will be heavier out of these two? 5 kilogram or 10 kilogram? 6 kilogram or 2 kilogram? 6 kilogram or 60 kilogram? Wet clothes or dry clothes? A jug filled with water or an empty glass? 1 liter water bottle or a mango? 2 dozen bananas or 2 empty cups? I hope children that you have understood this chapter well and you will be able to find out heavier and lighter objects. Try to do a little more practice of it at home and we will meet in the next chapter now. Thank you children, have a nice day.